Alright. Far Cry 5 time now. No one has come to see what it was.
Montana, big sky country, a treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe. Groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph C.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. Do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed. He's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over. We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Can planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Roger that. to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can speak easily.
Who is, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sure. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah.
They don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet worship.
You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on,
hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
I There we go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie. I'm taking the father.
TV looks dead, which kind of sucks because I can't talk to them. Hold on. Hopefully this doesn't turn my TV off. Hold on, let me sort my TV out.
Yeah.
escape. Baseball bat.
This rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these.
Okay. can't move. Oh, no.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Perhaps. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
All right. I have to change clothes. days. Please shop before. Press just before we proceed. Da. I'll ask her for that. See, I like that blue. Let's go for a blue themed head bar. That one. Talk to Dutch.
God damn it.
Good. You found something that fits.
Together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do, once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
All right, we gotta take a gun. Dutch's key. So will this open up this? Ah, oh, that's mad. Sweet. Shovel. Hold L1 for your weapon wheel. Oh, okay, so you can have a melee weapon and then two other weapons.
Now listen up. If you're gonna
landscape property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
All right. So pretty much rescue civilians, destroy anything bad, complete all missions, and do outposts. Pretty much where it was in the previous.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Don't you? Hostage freed.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Prepper stash. So wait, how do you set waypoint? Oh, that's cool. So let's do this hidden stash. Craft Molotovs. Oh, a bow. I want the bow there. That's cool. So what do we need to do? Bunker. Okay, let's go there. So I want to start the craft. Really? Oh, come on. I just don't get it. Let's get this. Let's get this going. I'm literally having the worst start. Alright. Consumers will be added to your inventory after the mission. For hire. Yeah, we could do that. Alright, let's see where we're going. Guns for hire. Liberty House will take the code back. Sweet. Oh, where was it this way? I've only got one ammo. Should be good. Shut up, woman. Buddy.
Hey, this could be fun.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Getting a better angle.
suppose they've got a gun. Yeah. Sweet.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
You have the shot. Take it.
I'm following you.
Please. Seriously. Thank you.
Hey, buddy.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Central radio.
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me? Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Burdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. Yeah, oh, world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Multiplayer game modes are now accessible. Hunting animals on the skin, equip bait. Alright. Alright, let's go and destroy this first.
Now that you've got your wheels, follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Nah, I'm good with this. Alright, so... Oh, this is what I wanted. So where do I want to go? I have to go to... Fool's End. Huh. Alright, let's go. Sweet.